on our way to Krampus.
Are you driving?
Yeah. I'll drive.
Sorry.
Yay! Where do you buy tickets?
There's Archer.
Yeah.
He will help us. Archer knows the way. Where are we?
We're at Krampus.
Does anybody need to purchase tickets?
Yeah.
Purchasing tickets now.
Bye, Archer.
Hi, sweetie.
Hey, you guys.
No. Two tickets?
That's when you're going to spin the bullet.
Oh, yeah.
Shopping in the snow.
Oh, I hate this time of year.
that hill up nearly, chomping in the snow. And I had that iPhone very nearly, chomping in the snow. Oh, I hate this island, chomping in the snow. And I'm really very close to dinner, chomping in the snow. Everyone, they are so merry, chomping in the snow. Stores are closing soon, I cannot tarry, chomping in the snow. Oh, I hate this island, chomping in the snow. And I'm really very close to tears, chomping in the snow. Then I heard the salesman say, chomping in the snow. Christmas is only hours away, chomping in the snow. Oh, I hate this time of year, chomping in the snow. And I'm really very close to tears, chomping in the snow. Oh, I hate this time of year, chomping in the snow.
want to go walk around the Captain Jack? I thought that was where the market was last year.
It was last year.
Isn't it? Like I see from the Shining in the hotel room, you see the birds.
Oh my god. This is where we had the reading before. I think it's just a hangout. Did they do the parade yet?
No.
Good.
It's at 7.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Fox went to go get another beer. We enjoyed the music. I want to go through the market. I hear the parade's at 7, so we'll be sure to check that out. But it is an historic... It's been a pretty fun night. Cheers.
Yay! What did you get? I got the meat one this time before I had the cider.
Well, let's go check out the
before, were they?
What? No, those were different ones. I know, I feel like we're going crazy too. It's not over there, is it?
I don't know,
man. Hi! Hi! sure Bonnie's gonna be so mad. Oh, good. Yay.
Yeah.
Nicholas!
Awesome. Multitasking on that one.
That's unfortunate.
You can try stuff on, it's okay.
Okay, I was just looking. This is really cute.
I
know.
I hand paint all the eyes.
That's, oh my God. I love this little guy.
It's very zen.
It's very zen.
Guess who I bumped into?
Who?
Wendy.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she was like right up there, like.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hold on.
What the fuck?
it back up. Still gonna run.
What's that?
He's still gonna run away.
Oh yeah.
He's delusional. He's like, I'm gonna go get another beer. I'm like, okay, good luck with that. I'll still be here. I couldn't get it to stay to the dustbuster thing, so then I gave up. Now it just had the sheet glued to it. I'm like, great, now what am I supposed to do with this? Hello. Yep. Yeah, they go all the way down, and then they go on the other side. So my goal is to like lean here and then run across the street and wait for them to come back.
There's a lot of people here.
Hi, I found Wendy. I'm so happy. Fox, of course, went to go get another beer, but we're hanging in there, and the parade's about to start, so yay! Minky's a little early.
Yeah. you.
Maybe if we set it up right.
No, like, oh yeah. I was supposed to ask you how to use it.
We're not supposed to stand in the street. Now coming downhill, that's gotta be interesting.
Thank you. into Disco Suzanne.
Thank you.
you too, Lena Miller.
Hey!
Is
that really all the food
they
had?
It's open time, everybody!
Let's not feel sad.
up.
Every pony, stay tuned for us to explore Jubilee this winter as we go on a Christmas cruise for the maiden voyage for Carnival Jubilee this December. Stay tuned and feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching and happy Vlogmas!